I am going to tell you a brief summary of the poem My Mother. This poem is written by Anne Taylor. The poetess is famous for her lyrical poetry. She uses beautiful and simple language. This poem is a masterpiece of her lyrical expression. The poetess expresses her deep love for her mother. She is telling herself that when she was a little child, her mother looked after her very carefully. When she slept in her cradle, her mother washed her. Her mother dressed her up in nice and gay clothes. She taught her how to play and to speak. Whenever she fell, her mother lifted her, loved her, kissed her forehead and told her an interesting story. There is no end of the love and care that the mother has given. The poetess, she has admitted that when her mother will be old, feeble and weak, she will serve her. She says that she can never think of being less affectionate and kind to her mother. The poetess thinks that it is her duty to look after her comfort.